Hello, I'm Jackie. Today I have a charade for you. How can 29 minus 1 equal 30? It's easy to calculate. 29 written in Roman numeral and 1 written in Roman numeral, you will get the result 30. So it's a funny calculation. Thanks for watching.